Some folks say, ask me, why do you go? There ain't much going on up in them hills. But I tell them I've been there a time or two, and I can see it all still. I see the sun coming up on the mesa at morning, and the dew all shine on the sage. I see the rainbow color playing soft on the mountain, and it's reading like your front page. I see eagles soaring, free as the wind. Maybe they're just a part of the sky. In the clouds, I see faces of old mountain men. Maybe that's where they go when they die. Well, everything's a part of the next thing anyway. That's the one thing I've learned. 'Cause we all go around and we all come back, no matter which way that we turn. I see the bones lying bleached on the plains of the desert. I see the fawn standing after she's born. I hear the cry of the hawk falling after his kill, and the quiet after the storm. I see eagles soaring, free as the wind. Maybe they're just a part of the sky. In the clouds, I see faces of old mountain men. Maybe that's where they go when they die. What I'm saying is, if you're living or dying, it all fits in some way. You're back to the earth, what you take from it, and listen to what it has to say. I hear the owl hooting low at the eye of the moon. I hear the river tearing the mountain on down. And the dead tree falling in the woods all alone. Oh, now that's the most precious sound. I see eagles soaring, free as the wind. Maybe they're just a part of the sky. In the clouds, I see faces of old mountain men. Maybe that's where they go when they die. Maybe that's where I'll go when I die.